This is a human-driven vehicle. And this is a Tesla with full self-driving beta. Watch how the human driver handles this stop sign. Now watch how Tesla full self-driving beta handles it. See the difference? Now tell me, which one are you more concerned about having on the road?